Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Friends, my name is Sarah Moreno.
And my name is Martin Uranga. And welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Wednesday, January 18th, 2017. In the news today, there are 9 core values we must always follow because at DDCES, we believe values matter.
We know you will succeed when you show values like citizenship, cooperation, fairness, and honesty. The new core value of the month of January is integrity.
When you have integrity, it means you always do the right thing, even when no one is watching. Do you show integrity?
Your teachers are looking to pick you as Student of the Month.
Congratulations to all the Students of the Month in December.
Here's what Miss Campos had to say about Miranda Moreno, Miss Sierra had to say about Federica Mejia, and Miss Hamero had to say about Marcos de Novellis.
Miranda was selected because her classmates believe she is the most truthful.
Federica is a hard worker, loves to help, and very honest.
Marco has the quality of being fair and truthful, as the definition states. On today's lunch menu, we will have a choice of chicken Alfredo and waffle sandwich.
delicioso. And don't forget to check out the bake sale after school for a treat, for a sweet treat. And lastly in the news, attention fourth grade students. Applications for the Future Educators of America Club are due by Friday to your homeroom teachers. That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day and remember to always dream big at DDCES.